Hello everyone, you are on the top of the top channel. South America is a continent whose origins go back deep into geological eras, shrouded in a veil of tropical forests, high plateaus, and endless rivers. Unique species of animals live here, many of which are found nowhere else on Earth, introducing the top 7 amazing endemic fauna of South America. And in 7th place is the Brazilian agouti, Dasyprocta leporina. The Brazilian agouti, although similar to a common rodent, plays a key role in ecosystems by dispersing the seeds of trees such as the Brazil nut. These animals have the unique ability to burrow for the future, which promotes the growth of new forests. 6th place, Emperor Tamarin, Sanguinus Imperator. With his majestic white beard, the Emperor Tamarin looks like a miniature monarch among the trees of the Amazon. These little monkeys are social and active, feeding on fruits, insects, and small vertebrates. Their amazing social structure and care for their offspring is admirable. 5th place, Capybara, Hydrocharis. The capybara, the world's largest rodent, prefers the wetlands of South America. These social animals live in herds of up to 20 individuals. Their calmness and friendliness make capybaras attractive to watch. 4th place, Andean condor, Vultur griffus. Soaring through the skies above the Andes, the majestic Andean condor is one of the largest flying birds in the world. With a wingspan of up to 3 meters, these birds use thermal currents to glide over long distances in search of carrion. The Andean condor is a symbol of power and freedom. 3rd place, sloth, Folivora. Sloths are symbols of the calm and leisurely life in the rainforest. These creatures spend most of their lives hanging upside down from trees. Thanks to the unique structure of their claws, sloths feed on leaves, and their slow metabolism allows them to digest food for up to a month. 2nd place, Amazonian dolphin, Inia geoffrensis. The Amazon dolphin is distinguished from all other species of dolphins by its bright pink color. These amazing mammals live in the fresh waters of the Amazon and Orinoco. Dolphins are unique not only in their color, they have incredible neck flexibility, which allows them to maneuver among submerged trees during floods. And in 1st place, of course, is the jaguar, Panthera onca. The mighty jaguar, reigning in the Amazon rainforest, is the embodiment of strength and grace. These majestic predators have the most powerful bite of any big cat, allowing them to pierce the skulls of even large reptiles. Jaguars prefer dense and humid jungles, where they can hunt alone, lying in wait for prey at watering holes. Each of these creatures contributes to the rich and diverse fabric of life in South America, serving as a reminder of the importance of preserving these unique ecosystems for future generations. What other endemics of South America do you know? Write in the comments, subscribe, we tell you about all the tops in the world.